In this video, we have to find the value of 1 plus 1 plus iota squared plus 1 plus iota cubed. So this sequence is in GP with common ratio 1 plus iota. So sum of GP will be 1 minus common ratio is 1 plus iota and the number of terms is 4 by 1 minus common ratio is 1 plus iota and 1 will get cancelled and it is 1 minus 1 plus iota power of 4 by minus iota and 1 plus iota it can be written as root 2 times 1 by root 2 plus iota times 1 by root 2 and it is root 2 times 1 by root 2 is cos pi by 4 plus iota times 1 by root 2 is sin pi by 4 and it is root 2 times and this will be equal to e power I pi by 4. So it is 1 minus and 1 plus iota is root 2 times e power I pi by 4 power 4 by minus iota and it is 1 minus and this will be equal to root 2 power 4 times e power I pi by 4 power 4 by minus iota and it is 1 minus root 2 power of 4 will be 4 times 4 will get cancelled and it is e power I pi by minus iota and e power I pi will be equal to cos pi plus iota times sin pi and cos pi is minus 1 plus iota times sin pi is 0. So it is equal to minus 1. So it will be equal to 1 minus 4 times and e power iota pi is minus 1 by minus iota and it is 1 plus 4 that will be 5 by minus iota and it is 5 times 1 by minus iota is iota. So the value is equal to 5 iota and the second method is we have 1 plus 1 plus iota plus 1 plus iota squared plus 1 plus iota cube. So we have only 4 terms. So we can easily expand every term. It is 1 plus iota plus and 1 plus iota squared will be equal to 1 squared plus iota squared plus 2 into 1 into iota plus 1 plus iota q will be equal to 1 q plus iota q plus 3 into 1 squared into iota plus 3 into 1 into iota squared and it is 1 plus iota plus 1 square is 1 and iota square is minus 1 plus 2 iota plus 1 cube is 1 and iota cube is minus iota and 3 times 1 square is 3 times iota will be 3 iota and 3 times 1 is 3 and iota square is minus 1 so it will be equal to minus 3 and this 3 1 and minus 3 will get cancelled and minus 1 and 1 will get cancelled, and this iota and minus iota also get cancelled. So we have 2 iota plus 3 iota, that will be 5 iota. So it is the required value.